Otra noche, otra. Here we go. Coming back at you from the Red Eye Loft, like always. Each and every time, showing you a video, new video, tonight's topic, homers, colored homers. We're at the B-Rod681 Taino Loft, and here's what's happening this evening. I came over to admire some of the homers that he has here. Check this grizzle out. What a gorgeous, gorgeous bird. That is a cock right there, folks. Check it out. And we have a hen, two hens here on the left. Now, if you look at these closely, the one on the left here is the mother. The one up front is the daughter. The hen is actually pumping some babies right now. That's why her waddle is not that chalky white. However, she is feeding some babies. We'll talk about these grizzles here. And then we'll be talking about the chocolate, the good old chocolates. Look at that, folks. B-Rod681 breeding some chocolates here. So, tonight's topic is going to be racing homers with colored. And let's talk about this. Now, I love to talk about tipplers, but I'm going to switch it up tonight. Tonight's going to be about the homers, strictly homers. I'm at Taino Loft, B-Rod681's place. I'll be back after these messages.